What's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Atul, you are watching Techobia. Let's begin. In this video, I'm going to tell you that how you can change the boot animation of your Linux Mint 18 Serena edition. First of all, you need to open the terminal. There I prefer you can sudo so that you will get the access as a root. Then we need to find the name Plymouth. Make sure you are in the slash directory. Then find Plymouth. And this slash user share Plymouth is the main directory. If you found this one over there, where we need to make the changes. So let's change the directory to slash user slash share slash Plymouth. And inside there, definitely there is a folder which named themes. Then list the files, and there is a directory mint-logo. And here the logo is available with the name mintlogo.png. As I am temporarily moving it, so that in case if I need, I definitely have my original logo available with me. Now copy the picture or the image which you already have. Inside this folder with the name mintlogo.png. Now we are looking at mintlogo.png is here, but I am looking at that permissions are changed. So let me make it 644. So it seems similar to the other files. Now everything seems fine, so we need to update the bootloader. So you need to use this command. Update initra mfs -u. It would take few seconds. Now we need to reboot the machine. As we are looking at here, that at the end screen we saw the logo which we used. So now let it boot up. And here we are looking at that the booting animation is replaced with our image. I hope you like this video, so give it a like and subscribe to the channel so that you will be in touch whenever I publish more videos like this. Signing off for today. Bye bye.